Hey guys, it's your buddy CarScientific back again. I'm taking a small break from doing story mode requests to continue my pursuit of the dream log. Okay, I haven't yet. Okay. Just kind of continue through this, you know, one check dream log out, you know, because supposedly it's, you know, you can unlock more characters this way, which would be really cool. And I guess since I'm doing my dream log, I will go and in as this awesome costume, the black leather Shanks. Let's get what the SW stands for, but, yeah, so. Let's see. Won't worry about coins right now. Go back in. I used some money to level up Shanks. You know, in case you guys are jumping in wondering, okay, why is he level 21 already? Yes, yes, I know, gain S ranks. Oh, okay, so now I can pursue Ace. I finally found out that Y is the tab button for changing viewpoint, but let's see. Yeah, I got a bunch of different levels here. I'm definitely not tackling the 75 and 100 level ones. I'd get my ass handed to me. I might be able to survive that one, maybe, but I do not know. But I'm definitely gonna go for Fire Fist Ace first. I want him. Oh wait, there's legends for this stuff? I did not know that. Complete all 25. Lead Islands in the Dream Log. Oh, wow. Get an A number of battles. Wow. Color of Arms Hockey Coin. Nice. Four Monsters. Revolutionary Army. See all strong enemies on the island in the Dream Log. Complete the final island in the Dream Log. Wow. See 3,000 enemies in any number of battles. I'm pretty close to that one, I'm pretty sure. Get an S rank on your... on all islands. Woohoo! The Conqueror's Hockey, I could definitely use that one. Okay, so it looks like getting perfect S ranks is very important. Select a good place. No. Didn't really have a choice in who I want to play as, so looks like I'm stuck with Allied Forces. Oh, wow! Those guys are on my team, and I'm fighting Sabo! Sabo, no! It's supposed to be on my side! Let's see. Better have this. Just because I'm fighting, since I do, am fighting Sabo. Let's see. I don't have enough to increase that yet. Shoot. Okay. Oh, no, not player info. Army info. Okay. Oh god, who am I? Waypole or number or Mr. Bong Clay? Get wrecked, son. Nice. Uh-oh. I'm coming for you, Sabo! You're in my range, Sabo! Strike for the new world! Oh, shoot. Mr. Two! Nice, got him. Guess I'll uncreate Mr. Two's. Oh, geez, Hancock. Oh gosh, she can do her back head, you know, looking down at me, can't kind of backward bending thing. Feet Hancock. Hancock. Oh jeez, Bonk Clay's power activated. Let's finish this fast. Oh, come my way, Kalate! Dang, I got a lot there. Money, money, money! You know, too much on your devil fruit abilities. Yeah, Hancock. Uh oh. Ivankov. I was just talking about Ivankov earlier. The way Ivankov was designed really reminds me of, that Rocky Horror Show movie, and what's the actor's name? I think it was Tim Curry. I think Ivankov was based on Tim Curry's design for that character in that movie. I gotta hit back. I'm a coming. I'm coming, Mr. Two. Oh shit! Wrong way. Shit! Oh, that's a waste. Oh, you're not getting away from me, Ivankov. Oh, I guess he did. Shoot. Sorry, Ivankov. Nothing against you. No one can forget that face. Oh jeez. Monet. Still only an A rank. I want to make sure I get an S rank. No powder. Oh jeez. Make an attack. Make up attack. What? Nice. There's a lot of ice here. I guess with more nature powers, I'm not surprised. Since she ate that snow fruit or whatever it was. Oh, that's good. Good amount of kills there. Good money, too. The base commander's in trouble. I got you. There we go. Man, my defense must be insane right now. Since it goes up every 500 kills. Oh, there we go. That's rank now. I'm coming for you now, Monet. Maybe I should get my thing up to max level so that way I can finish Monet without off with a Kizuna attack. I really hope I'm saying that right, Kizuna. I know how to pronounce some Japanese words, but I'm not gonna say I am a professional Japanese speaker. Wow, 3,000 kills, dang. There we go. All your bases belong to me, Monet. There's Monet. Oh, I've got frozen. Hopefully this can finish her off. Oh, shoot. I missed my chance for my Kizuna attack. Oh, there we go. Smack that again. Whew. That's a good thing I healed that. I think I healed Mr. 2. Yeah! Level of attack! Alright! Got coins! Yay! And money! Got lots of money. Well, not a whole lot, but still more. I won the battle! Yeah, clap for me, because I'm awesome. Yeah! One arm, but deadly. Booyah! You know, it's nice that they show you what your rank is, so you know what you can do more. So it's pretty much like once you get S rank for kills and the exclamation marks, all you gotta do is just hurry up and finish it then. Nice. Leveled up. Woohoo! Not the observation hockey. Haha, yeah! Cool, got Monet's poster. And those two are at level 1 now. And some more Monet coins. And some Sabo. Nice. Yeah, observation hooker. Hooker! I'm gonna save these coins for my story mode playthrough. Alright. Hey, I see Brook head thing down there. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Rise to the top. Nice! You're next, Ace. Blow away the enemy who stands in your way. Fellow scroll with a formidable enemy in this showdown. Oh, hey, look! There's Whitebeard back there. Hi, Whitebeard! Whitebeard! I wanna come see you. Whitebeard! Whitebeard! Aww, Whitebeard. Not sure if I should clear all these other ones first before I fight Ace or what. Maybe? I don't know if I should or not. I guess I can always come back to it. Oh yeah, drink a lot. Name those pirate marks! I was about to say private marks. Private parts. Name those private parts! Yes! Defeat Ace! Yes, I shall defeat him and make him part of my crew. Yeah, okay. Let's sell this once and for all, Ace. Oh dear. I don't know who to go for first. Oh, Luffy's on my side this time. And, so is this chick. Alright, come on. Oh, wow, Luffy's got new moves. Nice. Nice. Oh, nice. You're second. Okay, head for the chick. Yes, this chick. Check. Teach is on my side. What? I don't want Teach on my side, that backstabbing bastard. He dared hurt Whitebeard. Ah, Magellan. Poison dude. From Intel down. Let's check it on the info. Okay, there's no bad guys anywhere? Or... I guess she took out the other guy that was there. Yeah, anyone here with a real spine? I know you won't lose, Luffy. Cause you are my precious student. Uh-oh, no. No. Oh shoot, reach Central Streets before Teach does. Shoot, I am gonna fail that so hard. Shoot. Oh no. I can't believe I failed that. Shoot! Oh my god, I suck. Oh shoot, I've been poisoned! Zero friction. Oh. Nice. Now back to Goofy. Here comes Ace. Can't believe I failed that. Shoot. I wonder if I still be able to get an S rank on this. If not, I guess I'll have to retry. What is that? Come on, give it to me. There we go. Oh, well, alright, I got full SP and everything. It's kinda cool how you can jump off of some areas here. You know, instead of having to walk all the way around them. Oh, no, shoot. Okay, never mind. I guess that person's dead. No, Luffy-kun! Luffy-kun! Of course, he's strong. Ace! That it? Can't be that. Can't be done. I didn't think so. You get Ace. I'm sorry, Ace. Oh. Well, at least I'm up to A rank now. Wait, find speak with giant cap pirate captain? Gummo! Wow, nice. Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Wow, they both have hero powers. Dang. Luffy's is still active, at least. Oh, or was. Shoot. Eh, this way. I guess I could have gone the other way, too. The size isn't everything. It's not about how big you are, it's about how you use the power you have. Besides, the bigger you are, the bigger target you are. Where's the giant pirate cat? Oh, he's hiding near Shanks. There he is. You old bastard. I've already failed part of this, I'm not gonna fail again. Got him. Hawk rifle. Ooh, yeah. That's a new special one. Chopper. Chopper's a bad guy? What? Chopper, no! Poor Chopper. I'm sorry, Chopper. Oh, she's complimenting him after he kicked his ass. Oh, Shanks. Oh, geez. Ace is back. Ah, okay, that's the combo I was looking for. Jeez, that killed a lot of people. Oh, yeah, I got an S rank! I guess I can go finish it now. Come on! Whoa! I didn't have to do that. Oh, I like that combo. Frankie house ruins. Oh, nice! The ruins of Frankie's house. Alright. Time to go after Ace. Nope, stay away. Stay away from me, lady. You're weird. I don't like weird. Hey, look, it's the ship, the Going Merry.
たちの島を奪われてたまるか。
Oh, got this just in time. Gun with gun. Go attack! Yeah! Smackdown! Sucker! Whew, got it. Oh, look at all these guys I could have hit too. Boo! I got more money. Still can't believe I failed that one thing with Teach. I can't believe I didn't know it was that. Yeah, it's stupid. Hey! Loop's at 5 now, nice! Acquired Aces poster, yeah! Yay, got the Luffy Mark coin. Haha, nice. Let's see. No. Cat Burglar. Unleash special Kazuna attack one time about. Nice. Increased amount of belly collect. Ooh. That could come in handy. If it's a low cost skill, like when we picked up one slot, that'd be kind of nice to have. Especially with my crewmates that have higher mount, you know, higher skill slots. Gee. It's now able to invade Dreamlock battles. Nice! Some characters are now able to invade Dreamlock battles. Ace now, okay. I get it. Whoa! That expanded. Let's check Legend. Get 2,000 of those. Get S-rank evaluations on all islands. Okay. Alright. S-rank. Boom. Oh, these are gonna be the tough ones. Okay. Whoa. Jeez. Oh, hey, look, this guy. Gekko Moria, Warlord of the Sea. White Beard of the Four Emperors. Ah, Magellan the Warden, yes. Let's see. Who else we got? Ah! That Marine Admiral Fujitora. He's actually a pretty cool guy, even if he's being in the Marines. And Hawkeye Mihawk. Hawkeye's Mihawk, greatest swordsman in the world. Oh, he's nothing compared to Shanks. Shanks will shank him in the back and shank and he'll die. Yeah. Guess I'll do this way first. Let's see. That's oh, Luffy's army. Wait, Luffy has an army? No, he had a crew, but not an army. Whoa. Dude. Ha. Whoa. Frick, I'm outnumbered. But at least I got Ace and Sabo. Oh, his army. Luffy, Ace, Sabo. Nice. And Shanks. Yeah, Shanks. Good set. I guess I'll trade out this. Oh, three. Of course it takes three. Of course. A skill like that, of course, is gonna take up almost everything you got. Okay. Let's see. Wipe out all enemies and any allies flee, so I cannot let any of my guys flee. Okay. Ooh, I want to have Ace as my guy, my Kazuna stuff. Oh, you dare throw me? Little bastard. Get wrecked, bitch! Yeah, biatcha! Yeah! Alright. Get pressed by my hockey. All right. Luffy, Oh, you bastard. Spoiler alert for this guy for Bellamy. In here, spoiler alert, guys. Oh shit, not sure who he goes to first. That was kind of a trap. You and me, Ace, let's go. Oh shoot, I'm coming for you, Luffy. Oh shoot. Didn't even notice Mike was doing anything going down. Man! God, Ace's Kazuna thing really ran out fast. I'm a coming. Dang, I almost got maxed out. Almost! Almost had that maxed out. Shit! Interlopers! Stop interloping! Got two fire users. I'm not coming. Ah, shit. I better get down there. Persuade those guys fast. Always come back and conquer these areas later. Oh, Virgo. Yeah, see, their Kizuna thing drains fast. Flame Commandment, Dragon Claw Fist. Whoa! Damn! Get wrecked. That's awesome.
Nice.
Oh dear, Luffy's been fighting Bellamy. Stop going off on your own, Luffy! Ah, dang it. Shit, I'm coming, Sabo. Ah, great. It's power thing started. Oh shoot. Damn it. I'm trying to. Oh, come on. I'm not sure which way would be fastest. Sabo, don't you dare fucking retreat, you bastard. Don't you dare do it. Don't you fucking retreat, son of a bitch. Oh shit, I can't go that way. I didn't notice that there was no connecting path there. Shit, 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 shit. No, if he flees, I lose! No, I can't afford to lose! Take no damage. Oh dear. Where are you? Oh, thank goodness I got to him. I did help you already, you bastard. Holy shit. God damn it.
ピーチ。何も問答はいらない。覚悟しろ。俺も行くぜ。サバイバル。私も参戦させてもらおうか。
Shit. Okay.
Take it.
coming! Oh, you bastards. Get struck down by my lightning. Oh, Ace. I'm coming, Ace. There we go. Oh, how close. Damn you guys, why do you keep giving me so much trouble? I can run out before I can even make it to the area. Flame Ember attack. Ooh, I like that. I like the sound of that. You'll never forget it? Well, that's too bad for you.
さすが親父と同じ四皇だな。あいつには叶わねえか。引っ込んでろ。うん。あ、ディフェンス。俺たちが預かろう。さすが四皇。その力で弟を救ってくれたのか。
They may not mean to do that. Oh well. Hopefully it will get me up. Oh. I was hoping it would get me closer to max. Keep doing it, but whatever.
At least I got the 2000 exclamation mark.
And put me up to an S rank. Nice.
Oh, Yeah, you rely too much on your devil fruit powers, Teach. Okay, Blackbeard. Oh, I'm more than ready to take your ass on. Bastard. Eneru. Ah, so it's just you and me this time. Surrender to my pocket. Surrender to my will. Defeat Wiper alongside Eneru and win the battle. Thanks for everything. Let's finish this with the grand finale. Fire Emperor attack! Yeah. Now sit upon my throne. Oh, I can't. Okay, I'll find head to the big blue balls. Oh, they're now mine. The big blue balls are now mine. All right. Color of arms, Poppy. Nice. Okay, that was weird. Oof, we can't go up anymore. Ace is at 2. Yay. And got Viper's poster. Virgo's poster too. And Sabo's at it, level 1. Yay! Alright. Dang, I am freaking rich now. I'll be able to level up my characters like nothing else. But if I need to. I shouldn't need to. I can buy stuff in the belly shop now. All your money now belongs to me. Pirates of East Blue here as a member of the Marines punished as a or as a member of the Marines punish the pirates to keep East Blue peaceful, so we'll have to play it as a Marine. CP9 is locking away all pirates in the first half of the Grand Line. The general arrives to take over, but then I'll select to play as Marine. Okay. Nice. I see Goldie Roger back there. Coming along nicely. Coming along. Oh, come on. That can be 0%. There's 2, 4, 6, 8 things. I got 2 out of 8. That's 25%. Legendary, so it's not 0%. Jeez. Alright. Let's see what it says. I can always back out. Yeah, back to episode screen. Okay. Alright, well, I think I'll wrap up this episode of Dream Log here. So all you guys that came by to watch, thank you so much. Drop a like if you liked it. Drop a comment down below. I enjoy constructive criticism. Also, spread the word to your friends. You know, if you think they might enjoy this. So, well, good night, good day, good week. See you guys until next time. Stay beautiful and be kind.